Once the time is correctly set, pull the crown out to the middle position. Turn the crown either way to set the correct date. Then, return the crown to the original position.